this is, you know, the next step, essentially. So if you're willing to tell people you can't be married, you can't have children, if you're willing to sterilize people to prevent them ever from having children, the next step would be to say there are babies who are born who are so disabled
right.
that they shouldn't have been born.